Okay, our group is consists of Kunene, Bona, Bernardo, Pikicha, Matita, and the only lady of the group, Michelle Boone. Thank you. We chose to say system engineering approach to platform manufacturing and innovation as the main heading because we came here to study that. Okay, our index, introduction of the member of which I've already done. There will be the purpose. Number three will be a product offering, product functionality. Then we'll do the design structure matrix, and then product modularity, and then we'll deal with the market segmentation, the competition, and the closing. Okay. We say that the purpose of our presentation is to respond to the voice of our customer, because customer is the key, okay? Based on the voice of our customers, we'll have develop a platform leverage strategies and its related market segmentation. The above process will unlock the economy of scale and related benefits. This is our product family. I can say we chose these power tools because our team consists of some of the people in our team are artisans, so it wasn't an easy thing to dismantle this and check what is inside. And the other factor is we are from fiber processing and manufacturing sector. These tools, if you are from that sector, is working a lot. I see a lot of people that choose another product, but this is the main product in the wood application process. Okay, the product functionality, we set the drill. The drill's function is to make the holes in the substrate. Or it's a powerful machine tool used for drilling holes in various materials. The jigsaw, which you have seen there, is used to cutting the angles of typical 45 degrees Celsius. And then you have for the circular saw. In a, doesn't cut the pattern, cutting straight. In a wood process application, what you are doing, maybe the samples, you want to do the samples, you can just cut the samples straight. And then you've got the nail gun, which is a tool to strap the nails into the wood and to some other kind of material. You've got the sander, we all know the sander. Who doesn't know the sander is used in shaping or the finish of the surface? In a board manufacturing line, you've got a big sander machine whereby you make your board 16 millimeter, but we make it 16.5. Then the finishing sander will just make it, send it to 16 millimeter. So that's why we say the sander. Then we have got the torch. I don't need to explain it, but everyone knows. Now the design structure matrix of us. When we look into this, is we have chosen the drill because our product family is a lot. Variety of them. We've chosen the drill as our model. Okay, as usual, that's a physical connection. But what is dominating here is that on the physical connection side, is everything is mainly mounted on the housing. So that is the main thing which is dominating here. Then when you go to your own energy flow, there are just few of them. You find it across the battery connector and also the motor. So and then on the information side, is mainly your interfaces which are in. So that is our design structure matrix for the train. Fortunately, we can't do all of the tools which we have. We just choose this one. Okay, a product line commonality index. At the end of the day, with all the calculations, we came with a 65% commonality index, which is, if I just take you through, the first one is the battery pack. In the family, we had two. and then using same design material and from same assembly line. So it's anonymous. Battery connector six, and then everything is the same. Okay. Then we just in going further to add that we just make a product modularity. Hence, I've said we are dealing with a lot of family. That is where I just showed that, okay, in a torch, you have a slight switch, in a battery pack, is there in a torch, in a sand, a jigsaw, circular saw, the drill, the nail gun, that's what we just separate them. And then, hence I said, I don't want to talk a lot, of course, the man who I regard him as my father to come and go.
My question is just to go over what we thought it was about market segmentation. As you've seen in the previous slide, the modularity rating is above 60%. There is, you can see there's a significant degree of high popularity of commonality in that ratio. So the application in the market and the demand for our product in the market, you can see it tends to take a vertical disposition in terms of the revenue stream of the demand side of it. So in that sense of the way, we've segmented our market into DIY, the industry and the household. So the DIY segment of our market is really in, and then we've really analyzed our product again further into various product lines that we have in there. But the DIY line, you can see it vertically inclined in terms of the price. And then you've got the horizontal also dispensation in that regard. So what we, the overall conclusion on the market segmentation was that, look, maybe we need to go back to the voice of the customer in relation of what we've seen in relation to the commonality factor taken into the equation. So what we've been, the crux of the, our segmentation in the market is the voice of the customer with better profile market segmentation going forward. Thank you.
Thank you, Brian. composition. After reviewing the composition for the power tool industry, we have identified the following competitors. We have got the Black Decker, Makita, Porsche, and Porter Cables. Okay. Now, we, due to competition, we sit down and then we check where we can improve. Having to improve the following product family, the battery cell, in order to increase the longevity of the cordless battery. And then also we can decrease the size and the weight of the battery for easy handling. Yeah. In conclusion, we said in dealing with platform manufacturing, the key principles to understand the fundamentals of approach and application thereof. And we said this will help to eliminate cross-functionality of teams with multiple disciplines. And the application of platform manufacturing in the organization will address the global market demand. And then this is our picture. And then I like to take this opportunity to say thanks to MIT, Pascal, Olivia Vivek, Tim Simpson, Tish Miller, Narek, Ami, Regenesis Management, FPM CETA, all students, and it's hard to say goodbye. This is Michael Jackson who said, "You are not alone." They saw, is there any? Yeah, anybody?
No.
Machere, you see what we did last night.
Come forward, please.